Hey guys, what's up? Alright, we are in, well, this is a secret part of, what am I calling it, JAS? JAS Adventures, Justice and Serpent Adventures. And the reason why it's a secret part is because, well, Bruce doesn't know what I did, and this is going to be unlisted, and he's not going to see it. But, I did something while he was away. What does it say? Do not take anything. Brew. Okay. I don't even know why I'm starting out here, but I pretty much, okay. For starters, let me see, where is it? Alright. Remember this part right here, which you guys probably don't because of what it looks like right now? The water that trailed into a little tunnel right here, well, oh, it turned to grass? Sweet. Ah. I made a little cavern for myself. It's beautiful, ain't it? And look at that. TNT. Hey. But yeah, I built a little tunnel here, just for the hell of it. Get rid of this because it looks weird. And by the way, it's on peaceful, so you will not be seeing any creatures screwing around with me right now. But yeah, there's a little hole right there leading to the outside world over there. And then over here, a ladder. Which I probably should. But yeah, I made a little tunnel, and this took me a while, by the way. I think maybe 30 minutes or an hour. And I pretty much dug a tunnel all the way over here. Do I have a shovel? That part's been bugging me for a while. But yeah, I went over here for a little bit and actually ended up finding a tunnel of water, so I dug back over here. Actually, you know what? I think I know what I want to do. Leave that there. Yeah, I like it. Just in case I need to sneak out or something. Because because what you guys are going to see pretty much is when we go back to part 6, I think. I think there's only 5 episodes that we filmed so far. Oh, that's too dark. Bruce could probably look at my screen and see where I am just in case. Because he's already a little paranoid, I guess. I don't know why. But, pretty much, I built a tunnel, that way he thinks I'm, like, somewhere else, and that way, when I get over there, he's like, he'll probably not even know that I'm right there. Ooh, better put a light here. Then I built it. Because honestly, I couldn't tell where the hell I was going, so I built some holes here to see where the hell I am. And I was actually pretty close. Put a candle there. Now this place, it's honestly, well, it's already. I built some dirt around it just to make it more, well, cover it up. And you guys know I built some gold walls as before. And then there's that. Dig over here. That's not the right place. Ow. Go over here. Don't know why I keep doing that. Come on. Are you serious? And there we go. I have a secret tunnel that leads all the way to Bruce's house, where he probably won't even know that I'm right below him. I might expand it, you know, make it a little lower so that way he doesn't even find me. But we'll see. You know, but so far that's pretty much what I did. Next part of Jazz Adventures, you'll see me pretty much going around in there. I won't even touch the TNT, by the way. I don't really plan on blowing up his house. Plus, also, I tested it out. I saved it before I tested it out. And see how much of a blow up. It didn't really blow up anything. Kind of weird. Well, it blew up a little bit, but it wasn't horrible. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I just wanted to show you guys this. I'm going to list it. I'm going to put this video as unlisted. So that way, I have dirt. Yeah, this is pretty much where I put it. I thought I covered all the holes. Okay, that's weird. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you guys still enjoy it. This might be a small series, by the way. Until next time. Bye.